Maraming salamat at mabuhay, mga kapamilya. Ako po si Manny the Movie Guy with a film that speaks volumes about courage.
Diyos mio, wala akong panalo sa'yo.
The central figure here is our Philippine President Manuel L. Quezon, wonderfully played by Raymond Bagatsing.
Alright, fine.
Matching Bagatsing wit by wit is Rachel Alejandro as Quezon's wife, Aurora. She's comforting yet strong, stoic, but loving.
The Jews if the Nazis were to keep them at these facilities?
The time is just before World War II, when then-President Quezon, against all odds, decided to provide refuge to European Jews escaping Nazi Germany. The United States and other countries refused to help, but Quezon, along with his military advisor, Dwight Eisenhower, played by David Bianco, marched forward.
I decided that the best I could do with the time I have left is to help these people.
You will feel the drama, even though the script by Janice White Perez and Dean Rosen is a bit uneven. This is a very talky picture, so many expositions are told, not shown. But hang in there until the very end, when real-life survivors praise Quezon's nearly impossible game. Now, that's the heart of the movie. Director Matthew E. Rosen, making his first full feature film, creates a theatrical production that is sometimes too restricting and lifeless. But you'll see shadows of Schindler's List here, and also hints of our current political climate, both in the Philippines and the United States.
You are the president of the Filipino people, my love.
And like I said, the screen comes alive with Bagatsing and Alejandro. Bagatsing specifically because he's able to provide character development just by his nuanced acting. He's truly amazing here.
I can't turn away. Not this time.
What this film shows, especially to the new generation, is that Quezon is much more than just the face of our 20 peso bill. He's a flawed man, nationalistic and sentimental, but opening doors to those persecuted is truly commendable.
Gentlemen, I have a plan.
And for that, Quezon's game gets 3 out of 4, helping our fellow men kisses. Ako po si Manny the Movie Guy, remembering our heroes.